This is black swan. All swans were once believed to be white. But in 1697, Dutch explorers were amazed to discover black swans living in Western Australia.
Read what it says.
So, how is the black swan doing in the wild? No one knows why they are black. According to the Aboriginal story, two brothers were turned into white swans to steal weapons from their enemies, but they were attacked, lost their feathers, and were saved only by crows donating their black feathers. Some animals are black to help camouflage them against predators, but is this true for swans, or it is because they involved in isolation? In isolation, like other. Oh, that's very interesting. That one.
Yeah,
but only him. This one.
Yeah,
so beautiful. Come on, get closer. Oh, is that this one?
That big one, all the little ones are babies.
Oh, they separate the black swans.
They don't separate them. It's also, you know.